This is Liv. Liv chose not to message something.
Prime Minister now back at work. There is a sense in the air here at Westminster that if the numbers keep going in the right direction, then by the end of this week, we might know more.